Stop letting these dudes fly you out to Miami and buy your own plane ticket. Men only think about one thing.